Well, hello guys, and today I'll be reviewing this Crompton High Flow Ester pedestal fan. I guess this fan is like 4 years old and it has dated really well. As you could see, it's in mint condition, there is no damage. It does have a black and chrome design. As you could see, there is chrome and silver everywhere, even on the base. You can adjust the height of this fan using this knob. As you could see, it also comes with a control. It requires AAA batteries, as you could see, the smaller ones. There are 4 buttons here. One is off, oscillation, timer, and on speed. It also says high, medium, and low. And it also says normal, nature, and sleep. You'll probably be asking what are those. Those are the modes, and you have to change it from the remote control. As you could see, the mode button right there. I'll get on to that a little. There's also a timer. This is 30 minutes, 1 hour, 2 hours, and 4 hours. You can configure it like 4 hours and 1 hour, that will be 5 hours. You can do 4 hours, 30 minutes. So yeah, I'll just turn on the fan, that is low. I'll increase and decrease using the remote, that's medium. By nature, it means it just acts like wind. It turns off and turns on. As you could see, I'm not doing anything with the remote. It's doing everything by itself. It also increases and decreases the speed during nature mode. Sleep mode is just the same thing, but it stays the same speed. I'll just turn it to sleep mode. As you could see, it will turn on and off, but it will not change the speed. There, it turns off. As you could see, I'm not doing anything. There, it turns back on. I'll put it on to normal. And I'll turn on the oscillating feature. Overall, this is a pretty good fan. It's been working the same for 4 years. One of the models cost like 3,500 rupees. The wall mounted version cost 2,500. So yeah, that's it. Please comment, like, and subscribe, and bye.